My name is Caden Ramsey.
And I'm Avery Collier.
I'm Avery Collier.
And I'm Caden Ramsey. We are your BHS Choir Co-Presidents for the 2021 and 2022 school year. It is our pleasure to welcome you tonight to the first winter concert at Battlefield in 3 years. I think we can all agree. I think we can all agree that there's no place like home for the holidays.
Before we get started, there are a few folks we'd like to thank. We'd like to thank the faculty and staff of Battlefield High School for their unending support of the choir department, specifically Mr. Ryan Ferreira and Mr. Chris McMillan. We'd also like to thank the custodial staff for all they've done to help make this year successful so far.
We'd also like to, We would also like to thank Mike Britcher, the band director, and Edward Scully, the orchestra director, for their support of the students in the concert here tonight.
We'd also like to give a special shout out and thanks to my dad, John Collier, for professionally recording our concert this evening. Thanks, Dad. We'd also like to thank the booster officers for all they've done for us and Mrs. Deborah Pannell for accompanying the students this evening and for always loving and supporting us.
We'd also like to give a big thanks to our choir alumni for coming back tonight and joining us. Lastly, of course, we'd like to thank all the parents and families for coming here tonight and making this performance possible.
All right, so we know it's been a while since you guys have been to a choir concert in person, so we'd like to go over some choir do's and don'ts. And yes, there will be a quiz at the end, so everyone take notes. First off, please silence all cell phones. However, feel free to record as much as you want and post it everywhere.
Each group will be leading in an old-fashioned carol sing-along, and please sing loudly and have fun to show these students what the holiday season is all about. And don't worry about your own self-claimed skill level, just sing along anyways.
Please do not leave the auditorium while the group is performing. They've worked extremely hard to prepare for you this evening, and this would be a big help.
And now, without further ado...
Wait! In case you guys didn't notice, we have some beautiful poinsettias up here, and it just so happens you guys can buy them, right? So... interested, you can go out and there's a table in the front. We take credit card, cash. You can buy them. They're pretty. Take them.
Please. All right. And now, without further ado, Battlefield Choirs presents
Home for the Holidays.
Thank you. So it's been a pretty incredible year. Just being back in the building, we talked about that a little bit at the fall concert. Speaking of incredible, go ahead. Incredible years. We have just been blessed with a tremendous group of talented singers, both men and women. This year especially, for the women, as you know, the women of Bel Canto were chosen and performed for the VMEA, Virginia Music Educators Conference, in November to a standing ovation by the conference. Very proud of them. And, you know, I was talking with them, Bel Canto, and they were like, you know, the younger group, they were really good at the concert. We'd really like the opportunity to sing with them. Have all the women ever been on stage at the same time and just done an all-women's song before? I said, well, I don't think so. Well, can we do it? Sure. And so for the first time in the history of the school, all women of Battlefield High School, I'm trying to drag this out to get them on stage. We'll be singing a holiday favorite from probably my favorite holiday movie, The Polar Express. This is the theme song, Believe.
Get where they need to be when it seems that we have lost our way. I'm Sarah Bain.
And I'm Rachel Martis.
And would you please join us in singing Walking in a Winter Wonderland?
And now for something a little less holiday. These young women, as I said earlier, had to learn a bunch of music, a bunch of hard music, to perform for the conference held in November. And we sang two of them for you on the fall concert. And we thought, well, y'all never heard the other two live and in person. So they're singing the other half of their VMEA concert tonight. This is Psalm 100. And what is the other one we're singing? Yeah.
Oh,
give us a few seconds. Thank you.
Singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
That means I need the audience to sing louder this time.
This is Battlefield Singers. They'll be singing one more traditional holiday carol, Carol of the Bells, followed by a piece that was originally commissioned by Walt Disney World, composed by Eric Whitaker. Some of our alumni will remember this. It will be Glow.
Sing songs of the cheer, Christmas is here. Many, many, many days long, many, 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 many days long, born on this end, on without end, angel from tongue to every hand. Rock and the bells, sweet summer bells, all seem to say, rock as a way. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to young and old, pink and the blue. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they bow, raising the sound, all hill and dale, telling the tale. Gathering the rain while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, many, many, many days long. Ding, many, many, many days long. Born on this end, on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
Born on this end, on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
Ding.
Emily Mitchell, and would you please join us in singing Jingle Bells?
Making space.
This is Battlefield High School Men's Choir. They will be singing Ryu Ryu Chiyu, followed by, and no, it is not a typo, Sparkle Jolly Twinkle Jingly. Please enjoy.
Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera.
Riu, riu, chiu, la guarda ribera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera.
El lobo rabioso la quiso morder, mas Dios poderoso la supo defender. Quiso la hacer que no pudiese pecar, ni al original esta virgen no tuviera.
Riu, riu, chiu, la guarda libera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera.
Desde que nacita esa ramonaca, Cristo patriarca, de carne vestido, on los de remido, con cejas y te quito, aunque de penito, penito se hiciera.
Riu, riu, chiu, la guarda libera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Riu, riu, chiu, la guarda libera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera. Dios guardó el lobo de nuestra cordera.
We've got a bit of a scene change, so bear with us.
front row move up. I think we're ready.
At this time, we'd like to welcome everyone to stand, including our own Battlefield alumni, on our final song, Silent Night. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming out tonight. You know, our main goal for the winter concert is to just try and bring the community together. And with that, we've been working with the Haymarket Food Pantry for 8 years now. They are so thankful for everything we can give them, so we'd like to say a special thank you to all the parents and staff that were part of that event. We'd next like to thank John Collier for setting up all this incredible equipment that's behind us. And last but not least, the Booster Club. We could not do this tonight if it wasn't for them. And from all of us here at our Battlefield Choir family, we'd like to wish everyone a happy holidays and a safe drive home.